गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू इंडियन एविएशन जॉब्स यूट्यूब चैनल। माय नेम इज नितिन सिंह एंड आई एम बैक विद वन मोर वीडियो। सो इन द लास्ट वीडियो आई टोल्ड यू व्हाट इज क्रूज एंड हाउ टू जॉइन इंटरनेशनल क्रूज एंड इट गॉट अ वेरी गुड रिस्पांस। सो आई एम बैक विद वन मोर वीडियो व्हिच विल एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ टू बिकम क्रूज सिक्योरिटी। इट इज वन ऑफ द पोजीशन एट द क्रूज शिप व्हिच यू कैन जॉइन इफ यू मीट द क्राइटेरिया। सो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू ऑल अबाउट दिस। सो लेट्स बिगिन द वीडियो। So guys, if we talk about job profile of cruise security, job profile of cruise security includes duty on the gangway, checking the sea passes just like boarding passes at the airport, access control of the ship, profiling of the passengers, CCTV surveillance, documentation, and when the ship is sailing in the sea, they do patrolling and there is nothing much to do. If you are wondering at what age or till what age you can join a cruise ship, then I would like to tell you that from 21 years to 45 years, the maximum age is 45 years. So still you're thinking to join cruise ship, you can definitely join. So the age criteria is from 21 years to 45 years. So it's never late for you. Now we will talk about the experience. So there are so many things and there are so many people who will tell you about the experience criteria, but to be precise, minimum experience to join a cruise ship is 2 years. Somebody is telling you that this company is hiring 1 year or 1.5 year or 6 months experience. So please don't believe. So cruise company are preferring only candidates with the experience of more than 2 years. If we talk about experience, so the cruise companies are only preferring people from airline background, defense background, army background, paramilitary background and hotel security background. From airline, they are taking airline security. From hotel, they are taking hotel security. And they are also taking paramilitary, state police and army personnel. If any other security background, then also you can apply who are having experience into security. With all these experience criteria, if you have knowledge of X-ray BIS, then it's an additional benefit because companies are preferring to X-ray people who have got the certification or even the knowledge. Now we will talk about salary. So the starting salary in any cruise security role, you get around $1,100, $1,200. This is an initial salary, and in some companies you also get $1,500 and $1,600 initially, depends on the company. And as you grow in your profile, you may get up to $8,000, which is a big amount. A lot of people join cruise and cruise security because there is a good salary and you can earn big money in short term, and it is a kind of a shortcut to earn money. So people go on cruise for this reason also. We'll talk about documentation. In documentation, you need Indian passport, Indian CDC, and there are so many documents which can be obtained after doing STCW course. So now I will talk about the courses. So guys, the course name is STCW and it consists of 5 courses altogether, which can be done through any DG Shipping certified institutes. After doing STCW, you will be eligible to apply for CDC, and once you apply for CDC, you get it within 21 days. Let's assume you have experience, you have age criteria, you match the age criteria, you also have the qualification which is required to become a cruise security. Then you must be thinking where to apply and how to apply and which are the genuine companies and agencies to apply for cruise security. So there are 2 tarikas to apply. First, cruise company website directly. Second, the third party companies like CSSI Kurla, Hirin International, V-Ships India, and there are so many, and I will be mentioning them all in my description below. So you can visit the websites of those companies and find out yourself. Now you know where to apply, but you don't know how to apply. So I'm gonna tell you that how you can apply for a cruise security job. So there are 2 ways to apply. First is online and second is offline. First, you can go to the cruise website or these companies' website, which I have mentioned in my description, and fill the form online, and they will call you for the interview whenever it is happening. And second is offline. These companies publish ads in the newspaper, on the social media, and they call candidates for the interview. So you can go walk in for the interviews without any reference, without any money. It is a free of cost interview which they organize, and you can simply just walk in the interview with your all the basic documents and give interviews. and get selected. In online, you have to make profile on their websites and you will be having a login and password. And in offline, you just have to go to the offices, walk in, or just for the inquiry also. So you can go to the offices of these companies and also you can inquire about the interviews. So guys, this is it for this video, and if you have any further questions, please comment down below. And if you like this video, please subscribe the channel and also like the channel. Follow us on Instagram, Indian Aviation Jobs, and Aviator Nitin, my personal account. So please be home, stay safe, and Jai Hind.